What is up, guys? RadRob88 here. Today I'm going to be doing episode 17 of Resident Evil 4 Professional Difficulty. So last time we made it to this door with the merchant, and I'm pretty sure I know what's on the other side, but I'm not going to spoil it. Just want to say thank you everyone for watching this series. It's been 17 episodes so far. I can't imagine what it's going to be when this game's finished. It's beautiful. Oh my goodness, I want it as my pet. I thought it was friendly, yo. He said it wouldn't bite. The heck? Alright. What? Come on. That's just some butt. I got him this time, guys. Ready and get out of here. What? Hang on. There's got to be something wrong. He's supposed to be dying. See if I can't get him right in the freaking face. Let's go. That's how you know I'm good at the game. I use a rocket launcher for every single boss. Lots and lots of loot. Flash grenade, ugh. Spew. Now I can speed run a little bit. Come on, reload the damn pistol. Alright. $50,000 pesos. Alright. Mine darts? Oh, yeah, for the mine thrower. Going down. Bruh, I've made it to another save position, I believe. Yes, I did. Selling, what are you buying? Oh, I gotta buy a rocket launcher, fellers. Don't let me forget. She just called me yeah. That's how the enemies are going to sound in a second. They're gonna be like, murder, yes we do. Probably a snake in one of these. Bruh, how does she know I'm here? I'm gonna get my pistol out, 'cause I can spare some of that. Bro, I don't know what I thought I was gonna do. No! Okay, that's it. Not having it. Not doing it. I will straight up wreck this dude next time. tired of this crap. Bro, how are you not flashbang, dude? Bruh. Bro. Oh my god, dude. Come the heck on. Oh my god, you're kidding, dude. Still alive? Oh my god, are you serious, dude? Dude survived a rocket. You're telling me I shot this dude right directly in the face and it didn't do nothing? Alright. He wins, I guess. No, oh my god, dude. About had it with his freaking dude. Dog. Alright, I'm getting friggin' mad now. No, one hit? Oh my god. That seemed like a pretty good strat, though. I'm gonna copy my last strat. God, man. God, they're right here. Run! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Oh my God. No, oh my God. Come on, heal, 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 heal. Oh my gosh. Oh my God, go, 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 go. Oh man, I rotated the other one too far. Oh my goodness. And I am in. Oh my God, I'm lucky to be alive. Goodness, it's something going on. Get down. Oh my God, I beat him, guys. I beat him. Thank God. Oh my. Freaking hate this part so far. I swear, if something crazy happens, let me just heal. Hip hip hooray. I don't wanna die. I just wanna be alive. Oh my god, get me to a save point. Oh my goodness. You're kidding. Not the rock again. They haven't tried to throw a rock at me since, like, the second episode. Oh, God. What's up here? Must be like okay. I got the treasure. Time to get the heck out of here. Maybe I was heading the right way. What's the opposite direction? I'm gonna have to check that the heck out. Where the heck did I come from? Pretty sure it was this way, right? Oh, this is it. I guess this was it. Goodness. Alright, I guess we just gotta push forward. That's all we can do. That dude really has a rocket launcher and he's just standing there with it. I don't like that very much. I feel like he might use it on me. Switch to a different gun. Oh yeah, I pressed that switch right there, that little red button. Oh my goodness. I made it to a safe spot, guys. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching my episode 17 of Resident Evil 4 Professional Difficulty. Leave a like and subscribe. Peace.